first proposed to her, she suddenly left the room, but she came back a minute later, and I was holding the ring, and she was holding a shovel. I said, "What are you doing?" She said, "Oh, I thought you asked me to bury you." During premarital counseling, the preacher turned to me and said, "Frank, marriage is a fine institution." I said, "Institution? I'm not ready for an institution. I'm not even married yet."